Hey everyone, Aaron with TASCAM. I have the DR-40X and we're gonna talk about the record mode screen right now. There's five options to record internally to the DR-40X and you can access those quickly right here in the record mode button. Once you select that, you're able to select mono, stereo, dual record, four channel, and overdub. I'm gonna go through these individually for you. So mono is pretty straightforward, internal mono, external. Also stereo, you're able to select your source here with your various sources that you have. This MSD code I go through in another video, so if you're interested in that, go ahead and check that out, but you are able to turn it on or off. There's dual record mode, which essentially gives you backup channels of what you're recording at a lower dB. So once I turn this on, you'll see that it's negative 12 to negative 6 dB. I usually record in negative 12 just to give me that extra headroom just in case of unwanted peaks. There's also four channel recorder, which is four individual channels, which gives you the ability to delay microphones in case your externals are away from this device. You just never know when you might need it. Again, MSD code. I go through that in another video. Go ahead and check that out. And then overdub mode. Now I wanna go over this specifically because you can record to or over top your previous track. So if you wanna keep it separate, but record to the previous track, you would select separate. But if you wanna record to it, you would select mix. Now keep in mind, you're still gonna have your original track that you recorded before, but now you're gonna have it mixed. Now, if you have any other questions, go ahead and contact our tech support team. There's gonna be a link right down below here. And while you're down there, you might as well hit subscribe. But if you're looking for more videos, head on over to our homepage. We'll have some product videos as well as more tutorials. I'm Aaron with TASCAM, and thanks for watching.